Yo, what's up, Hart? Happy Saturday, brother.
Yeah, let's do this, man.
Are you started? Not yet. Weekend going good? Not yet. Okay. All right. Yeah, let's see what happens here. Hopefully, I can get some drops here.
Yeah, I know. That's all right.
All right, do my golden shots real quick, warm up, get this knocked out. Let's see what we got here. No moving target around. Okay, this is pretty simple. Cross her head. Okay, so we're gonna be no moving target there. Oh, are you sick? Dang, again? Dang it. Did it again? Shoot, bro. Oh, well. I know, right? Yeah. Once again, did it again, huh? Classic. Yeah, well, by absolute max long iron. Let's see. I think that's what that's gonna be. Yeah. Let's try this one. See if this is any better. I probably should have played that one more like straight headwind, I guess. 1.4. Hey, what's up, Jerry? Spence, what's going on? Alright, see if this one comes in. It looks better, I think. Yeah, get in there. Alright, stay in the yellow. Okay. Yeah, that's better. Thanks, James. What's up, JD? What's going on, brother? Are you around, Jerry? Are you working, or what you got going?
Hole by hole.
Right. You think it would, it takes you longer? I felt like I played faster when I was doing that with three accounts. Starting 30. Oh, how's it going? So you already started some. Yeah, because you got six you got to get in, huh? That was the first couple.
Alright, let's try this. This, I think, is going to be the more of the wind I should have played on the, or the wind I played on the first shot.
Yeah. Oh, I hit a grade on it. It's probably the way to hit. You're gonna hit a grade. That's the way to hit it, though. Oh, get in the hole. Okay, great. Great left for the win. Get in there. On the lucky account. That's the Debo. Yeah, I was gonna say, if I was gonna miss, that's the way to miss. Alright, last one. Bam, right? Greats for the win. Perfect great. What up, Sage? Yeah, that was a great left, golden shot, perfection. Oh, that's going to be the other way, 3.1. I'm thinking that's the other way, the other headwind, no moving target. Yeah, it's almost a straight cross. So like a, it's almost like a tailwind there. Maybe straight. Play a straight side wind. Oops, not that one. I'll look at it again here. Maybe play a straight crosswind. Yeah, love a great animal. Me too, man. That's about all I can drop these days. Same wind. Yeah, let's just go. Maybe I should play at the tailwind then. Let's play the tailwind. Can't be a tailwind. The flag is no way. It's like a straight crosswind, then.
Yeah, a little short. Not too bad, not too bad. Need a little bit more OP. Good enough. Oh, what's up, Robin? Thanks. Thanks for good luck. Back to the job hunt. Sounds good, JD. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Get into here. Okay, fringe check is fringe fairway. Okay, depending on yardage. Oh, Jerry, there we go. If you want a duel, Jerry, let me know if you can, if you want to. You are just starting, so yeah, if you want a duel, let me know. I can throw you in here and we can play it together. I'll duel a couple with you. Always up for a good duel stream. Alright, what do we need? About 340? 340 to 350 range? Almost. About right there. A little bit. Max stretch.
Great shot. Nice on. Shot.
Yeah, I know, so dumb, huh? So inconsistent. Finally, I finally got this one. Alright, yeah, Jerry, let me know if you want to come hang out. Was that like 20 minutes? Maybe it's that, maybe Aerosmith, I don't know. Been doing pretty good the last few days, been able to go a couple hours. What's up, John? Thanks, brother. I can jump in your Discord. Finally got that hole down right.
How's it going?
Oh, you're in mine. There you are. Okay, you came over to mine. Alright, what's up, Jerry? Dropped hole two. Did you drop that one? Have you been dropping that one consistently, though? Just hit a grade on that one?
It's a drop out every time.
Yeah. Great deal, man. Yeah.
Great
business. Okay, let's see.
That is the way I'm using, like, every play as much as I can. Pretty much just on these rounds until I get to my, like, top tier accounts.
Okay, gotcha. All right, let me. You got your screen up? Yep, there we go.
All free balls.
All right, let's come over here. Let me grab. All free ball. Oh, you're just doing free to play. Free to play. Nice, yeah. Nice. Okay, there's your screen, I think. The heck is that?
Hey, John K.
All right, let's see. Let's go to. John's here, yep.
No, over.
That's a master down here. Get that set up again. Let's go. I don't know if I have your logo, do I, Jerry?
No. Don't worry about it.
You're good. As I say, maybe I do. Maybe I do have your logo, but I don't think I do. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's go. Okay, back to... Can you guys let me know if you guys can't hear Jerry? Too loud? Good. I'm lucky to have Ink. Yes, you are. You are very lucky. Lucky guy. And kid in the bracket. Man. That just gives you motivation to kill it. Alright, let's see. P. What are we doing here? Start with the P2 ball swapped. We'll do an automatic pullback. Oh, he missed hole two. This one coming up. Okay, let's see what we need here. Let me get my bags reset here. Let's go back to quarterback here for now. Okay, that's good enough. What are we using here? Quarterback, and then are we swapping? No. We're going to go with a P2 ball. Let's just go with that guy, and then we're going to swap to P1. How much side? Well, we need a 4. Yeah, let's just go with this new ball then. Okay. Where I start with 1-1 plus. Okay. All right. You ready, Jerry?
Yep.
Let's see. We're going to be ball guide through the hole and landing position. Bob. Okay. All right. Let's go.
Thoughts?
Yeah, me too.
Back, I will go back in here.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, I'll probably use some wind ball shots on my other accounts, but on this one. On my screen.
Okay, I'm kind of towards that rock. Let's go 8. Okay, let's try that.
Perfect shot.
The clip's a curl right. Yeah, too much.
Nice on.
Oh, I looked at that wrong. I'm supposed to go right. I don't know if that would have. I may have missed on the right side if I would have done 4 clicks of right curl. Probably if I wouldn't have done anything, it would have been okay.
Great shot!
Hit the rough. Okay. Good. Oh, shoot. Just almost made it steal.
Nice on.
I need to turn that down. My game sounds way too loud. Oh, I probably need to turn. Hold on. Down the iPad. I need to have the volume up to hear you though. There we go. All right, let's go. P5 win 3 with. I need the cat APOC.
Oh, screen froze,
Nate. Oh, screen froze? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's get you back.
I was at you on mute while I took that shot. I had to pull like 15 rings.
okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm still
Okay, now is it working?
Yeah, there it is.
Okay, we're back. Switcher. Okay, I think we're working still.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, what are we doing? P5. Power.
Okay. That's all Bridger shot John that has tried. Been pretty close both times. Most of my counts.
Two top, one right. Okay, you ready? And then what are we doing here? 6.5, 2, ball guy just in. Okay, landing position off of 78. Okay. All right. Hit it.
Okay. Right.
Yep, I'm going in.
Thoughts?
Gotcha.
There you go.
Let's see. We're over on the right side again. Yeah, right side again. I don't think I adjusted it in any OP. I added like a click. You know, should be good though.
Yeah. Yeah. You don't catch any literals.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I think most literals.
360. Like, right, about a yard short. Sure, that's okay. That. All right, then let's go P510 on this one. All right.
Oh shit, that might be bad.
Let's see. You gonna clip the rough, maybe? Get out of there. Okay, probably a little short, but you're all right. You're out.
Yeah.
You're out. That's all that matters. Oh, you're still in still good range though. That's all right.
Improvise a little shot here.
Ooh, kind of glitchy here.
Yeah, you want to look, there's a sticky spot where it kind of sticks.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, there you go.
Plus 14. Okay, that's right on 11.7. I probably have to push here. Oh, maybe pull. Sky pull, I guess.
Yeah, push is recommended.
Yeah.
I would give it like a couple clicks right. I've seen most people miss to the left, so.
And I hit left. Great shot.
Oh,
stay on the fairway though. That's all right. Yeah, I did. Well, I was through the hole. I didn't dare to go. I could have taken off a little top spin off of it.
Yeah. You just have it just pointing to it.
Yeah. So I was like probably a square or more through it, but I just I probably should have done a click of underpower then too, but.
Like, I'm just gonna, let's just find the spot, and there you go. You have to go over. Come on, just give it a chance. Give it a chance.
Yeah, it'll trickle out.
Yep. Roll, that's good. Good speed. Come on, baby. Come on. Not bad. Dang.
That
was cool. Yeah, that was great for a guess. Yeah.
Rockwood just went live. Rock. He's got a bunch of accounts
too. Plays
there.
Who's that?
Rock.
Oh yeah, he probably has as many as you do, doesn't he? Five or six.
Yeah, I'm not sure. At least four plus.
Yeah. Is he playing all master? Or is he playing some expert?
I think in mini, so I think he's doing all masters. He might do a couple minutes. Experts, but I think
couple experts. Oh, okay. All right. Let's see. Let's go quarterback, and then P1. Just use that conch. Top of ball could be centered. Okay, so we're gonna be two dark over from the pin. Okay. Just left where the ball guy disappeared. Oh, okay. Okay. 0.2 is that before? Yeah, that's before spin. Okay. Triple break right. Oh, this is gonna be. This must be a tough one to drop too. It's all about if you get this curl just right.
Yeah, it's like circle break.
Kind of a guess. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready when you are. Okay. What's the option two?
Free to play. I'm doing a different free to play than Tommy, so.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, hit it.
All right, go.
Thoughts? That'll go back in.
Okay. Yeah, you always get me on the second. I just spin, and you. Yep, there we go. Every time. P1 min before spin. Okay. Right, just left where the ball guy disappears. Alright, there's the min line. Let's go over here. I don't see the ball guy disappearing, but...
No, just try to make it so it looks like it's in the picture where it's centering that dark green row.
About right there. Oh, there
and
it is.
Yeah, and just put your spins on.
There it is. Okay. 2.2, 1.9. Four. Okay. Oh, I got great on it.
That would have been hot. That would have hit the pin center, I think, that speed.
Yeah. I think I gotta let it rest a little bit more to find that where it disappears. I pulled into a little bit of OP too. And a little bit of a tailwind on that one. Unless my pull angle was just
not right. There you go. There you go. Get in there. Perfect shot.
Oh, that click of fucking right.
Yes. Yeah, if you hit the pin, that drops. That definitely drops. Dang it.
It did no tweak on that one.
Did you add, what'd you do, one click of right?
Yeah. It pretty much just rolled right over. I think it went no click. It probably went, well.
Would have had it.
Pin, who knows which way it bounces. I think like a little, like no tweak and a little bit more underpower on that shot. Just to get a little bit better speed on it.
Oh, Dave, this shot is going to be time consuming.
This next one's not bad.
It's not too bad. Let me practice. I'm going to have to practice one time.
Remember your drive distance, and then you're just plus and minus from the 50% on your sniper. First shot's 1-to-1, so you only need your app. Just set your app for the second shot.
Oh, no, the send a shot.
Oh, you're doing this on 5?
Yes.
Oh, 5?
Mm-hmm. P5 wins 0 ball.
Are you looking at hole 6 or not 5?
What are we on? Oh, maybe. Yeah, maybe. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, you're right. I was thinking there's 2 shots for 5. Yeah, you're right. I looked at par 5. Yeah, you're right. Yes, thank you. Yeah. I thought there was option 1 of 2, so I went to the second slide. Okay, that's the next one. All right, so we need...
next one's a Senate, but this one, it's a nice little sniper rough bump.
I'll practice the next one. Okay, now let's see, we need... this is just another Kingslayer. And that one, yeah. Okay, P3 clear. Let's see, where are we going? Right side? Yeah, right side. And then sniper.
Yeah, so let's say you set your app at like T20. And
this is just 1-to-1 on the drive, right?
Yeah. It's like 50% slider on the second shot, and you just go plus or minus from your drive distance.
P20. Okay, mid numbers.
Yeah, and it's just plus or minus. Just remember your drive distance. Usually you'll be 298 most times. So it'll be exactly mid.
So then 2 top, 4 left, and then 2.5, 4. Okay. Drive distance. So I guess I remember drive distance. Oh, okay, that's easy. Pull from wide, overpower just before. Okay, all right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Yeah. Thoughts?
No, I got somebody quick on that one. Miyuki.
I'll spin and get a replay. Oh, there's Sean. Sean jumped in. Thanks, Sean.
Did your things? Did your thing freeze again?
No. Oh, maybe it did.
Great shot. There we go. Yeah, I can't minimize. I just have to click on another screen. I can't minimize Discord. That's what the issue is. I just go to another screen. It's fine. But if I minimize it, then it freezes it.
Oh, you get to go second, John, so it's a good chance you get a chess.
Oh, did you match up with John?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Yeah, so baby account.
Perfect shot. What a chest. All right, should be a 297-ish, 298.
Yeah, mostly.
Yep, 298. Right on the money. So 2-4 ball guy to the hole. Yep, and then change spins. All right, so we're going to be right at the mid numbers, just before circle break OP. All right. I'm full on them. I am full on those chests right now. It's not really worth it for me to spend gems to open them, though.
Yeah.
Well, maybe. It might be on this account, actually. Not on my other account, but maybe this one, because not everything is maxed here. I probably should go open some, actually. It's not a bad idea on this account. I don't know how many more clubs. Let's see. We need to have... You have to have less than... You have to only have two clubs left to get prism. A prism ball, right? Only... Two clubs left that are...
Yeah, you get one ball.
Yeah, okay. So I don't know how many more I need to max to get start getting one ball on this account.
Oh, great shot. Jesus Christ. Perfect word, Ben.
Just before circle break. Right there. Oh, super early. Dang it. Great
shot. Oh, you went great left, I went great right. Nice on. Oh, at least John hit perfect. Come on, John.
Yeah, let's go open some. Well, especially since I'm playing a lot of T10 on this account. I only got 89,000 gems on it. Let's see how many more I need to start getting a prism. There's one big topper. There's two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Ah, still a lot. Still need 12 clubs. Some are getting close. Amazon, off-roader.
Yeah, I think I'm like seven left. Seven
and
left.
Falcon. Right. Three are seven getting pretty close.
Main. Yeah, I have seven clubs on my main account.
Horizons, barely. That's probably going to be the last one to max, it looks like. No, I only got one that's still in a six. Kingfisher's only a six still. Yeah, I got a while.
Start collecting Kingfisher cards.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, now this send a shot. Okay, I'm going to practice this one.
Yeah, I'll go in there and practice it, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you got to do quite a bit here. We got to do no moving and then adjust for one to one above. So it's not much of an adjustment. Then you got to look at wind angle, move rings, and then push back up too. No, pull rings. Pull back.
Yeah, I'm just doing it.
Yeah, you got to pull back.
I'm doing a point and shoot shot.
Well, let's try this guy right here. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Make sure you hit practice. Nope, I got somebody quick, though. All right, 6-2. Anything above 16. I don't think I need that. So wind angle is going to be based off that big tree trunk. Right in the middle of it, left or right of it. And wind strength.
Yeah, I could roll out here, like, pretty close to the...
At least it's a power slice. You don't have to have perfect on it. Max Ryan, max power slice.
Being high up in the hill kind of sucks.
Ooh, if I have like 6-7 seconds left, I'll be doing pretty good. If I can leave 7 seconds left, I'm ready to shoot. Nope, that didn't work out. All right, 6-2. I don't know if I have, how much side spin do I have on this ball? I think I do have 2. That's 6.
Beauty.
We're not above, so we gotta go. I'm not gonna move at all. We're not gonna adjust. That would be blue wind angle. Okay, blue wind angle at 15.8. It's gonna be 0.5. Right? Oh, no. I still screwed that up. We gotta move, I think, before. Yeah, we gotta push back up. Yep, but I forgot to move the rings left before. After I push up to max, then move rings left. Okay. Okay, 15-2. I wonder if I go this way. 0.8.
Zircon, just go max extension, bow's eye split in the rough.
Gonna be yellow this time, so let's go yellow. We need to go. Then we gotta pull back too. No, we don't. That would only be like a ring. Not gonna worry about it. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. I think I moved right. I gotta go back in again. Yeah, I think I was, because I adjusted looking back at the tee. That's the wrong way. I adjusted the wrong way there. I got to left from the tee, not from the looking back. All right, let me go back in again.
Hey, Barry.
Hey, Barry. Thanks for good luck. All right. So if I'm going to look back at the tee, I got to move right. I can do it that way. I just got to make sure I'm not opposite world. There we go. Ooh, super low wind.
Oh, yes, he barely got into the wind range with that ball, huh? Yeah.
That's too far.
Too much?
Yeah, too much.
Yeah. Yeah.
So you're stuck with the zone.
Let's go to 2.4. We're already at max, so then we're going to go 16 rings this way. Push back one ring.
I wouldn't push back that low wind.
Yeah. Oh, no, it doesn't matter. I'm just practicing just so I know. Just practicing it. I do all the steps. Okay, that's better. That's better though. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright, let's play it for real.
That would just really, but that would like be like a 40% EB. Yeah, the elevation would be like 40%.
Yeah, yeah.
That's like
okay, so this time I should be, yeah, we should, I shouldn't have to, I'll be able to look at the wind angle from the pullback. Okay, you ready? Let me get the right ball here. E5, wind 0, we don't need any top spin boost. Maybe this blitz.
That low wind, we'll get some good wind here.
Yeah, let's just use this one. Save my top spin boost balls. Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. Hit it.
Hit it.
Or do we need to restart the app? Are we good? We'll see.
Got
it. Okay.
No, I got something else.
Okay, I'm just spinning. We can reset. We might have to reset after. As we practice, sometimes when we practice, it kind of screws us up.
Are you a pizza party?
Yeah, I got pizza party. Yeah. Okay, I should have a 17-3 win. Probably going to be the same, so. Oh, I think he's playing your, maybe more like your shot, I guess, maybe.
Looks like Boris.
You got Arrowhead?
Yeah. I'm not sure what. This is just a gut shot by this dude.
Well, let's see what his does. It's a party. I think it's going to be good. Gotta clip the rough, right? Are we gonna go too far? No, that's good. Yeah, that's good. Into the rough. Stayed on the fairway. Almost to the rough.
Oh, just.
Yeah, just 6-2. Okay, 1.8. Gonna be blue. Max, right? And 16. Good. In there. Let's go back right there.
I didn't clear off the hill. It just went straight.
Oops. Oh, yeah, no, push back a little bit.
Oh, I put the wrong fucking side spin on it.
Okay, good enough. Good enough.
That's where I ended up where I was. I put right spin instead of left spin.
Yeah, I wasn't even lined up straight when I was going to push back originally. I was like, oh, that's not the right angle.
Yeah, I was like, how did I end up over here? And I was, and then I went back on your stream and put the right spin.
Fucking
dream of it. Oh, I agree. That's going in. Nice, mate.
Did you get yours?
No, I hit into the rough because I put the wrong spin.
Oh, shoot. Oh, on the drive, you put the wrong. Dang it. Yeah, oh, crap. Oh, shoot. Okay.
No dummy here.
It happens. It happens. All right, let's see. Number 7. Need a P3. We're gonna be a P2 max. Okay. Where is it? Right there. Okay, do I have the rock still in? Yep. Okay, and there, are we switching? Yeah, switch to APOC Thorn 6. Okay, that's gonna be 1-to-1 ball circle. No spin. Fringe check, fringe fairway. Okay, I'm ready when you are. Or do you want to? I'll reset. I'm gonna reset the app.
All right, I'll reset this.
Dang, I have a bunch of challenges in the bank. Let's see what I got here. Probably can only get half of them, though. I got that one.
I got quite a few.
Wow, 3 of them I can get. Oh, I'll do a video later. I'll get that one later.
Yeah, the season 1 is going to be unlocked some chests.
Dang.
Yeah, you got, oh, yeah. 3 chests out. There's going to be 3 chests there.
Yeah. I get anything I needed? Yeah, Horizon. Oh, and a Castaway. Yeah. All right. Okay, send it, Brock. Okay, I'm ready. We're gonna be at plus 11. Blue ring at plus 11. All right, hit it.
And my thoughts?
Yeah, me too. I'm just spinning. You probably get me now. No! Cheshire Cat. No, I didn't get you. Okay.
Should be quite a few people playing now, too, at this time now. They're waking up in different time zones.
I think we're over here, right? Yeah. Yeah, Llama. Yeah, exactly. Oops, let's go to, not that. 6 and 3. 1-1. Great right.
Should be fine.
Yeah, you're just fine. Okay, 368. A little short, 3 yards short.
Yeah, I got the same yardage too. We'll probably be in the three
range short, you think? Short, yeah.
Range. Maybe a couple range short range.
P320 on this one.
Yeah, it's a preset your slider at 82.
Yeah, I got that. 82, 20, P3. Okay, let's see. Perfect shot. Stop. Oh, you went into the rough. Almost perfect shot. Fringe fairway, right? Okay, let's see where we're at. Yeah, we're going to be 3 rings short, exactly. A no spin. Ball guide. Ooh, this is close to the sand.
Yeah. Should be around yellow by the sand.
Plus 0.2. All right, let's try it. 5-9 for me. Yeah, perfect. Come on, baby. Perfect
shot. I got it. It's better.
I got it too. Little left. Just a smidge left side, but dropped it.
Nice.
Good doubles. Good double drop there, Jerry.
Yeah, I just adjusted, like, instead of adding the point two, I just added a click up curl.
Oh, yeah, there, yeah, that'll work. Yeah, that works.
Yeah, I adjusted the slider and added a click.
Double boomsies, there we go. All right. We both went first, I guess, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, what are we changing? We're changing here. Yeah, start at P5 min line. Just before it gets clipped away. Okay. Oh, much better round for me, this one, though.
Yeah, this one's a bunch of greats.
What's your best so far?
13 or 14 or something.
Okay.
Well, I was like,
still got like three to, you still got like three to play too, right?
Yeah. Here, so it's not too bad.
No, that's not bad. Okay, let's go back to quarterback. Let's just go with this guy right there. Just before 1-1 minus 0.1-1.7. Okay. 4.5 and 2. I got enough. How much side spin I got on that ball? Yeah, we're good. Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Okay, going in.
Okay, go.
Dots.
Oh, no, I'm getting people quick. El patron. Are you still spinning?
No, no, I just...
Oh, you got somebody too? Okay.
I tried to back out quickly and get back in really fast to get you, but... Just as soon as I backed out, you caught someone.
Okay. Then let's go to... Two left. An 8. And we are... Okay, let's try that.
Perfect shot.
Oh, I got it. Boom.
Nice, Nate. This hole has always been kind of shitty. Not a lot of people got caught this hole.
That is a good one to get. Thanks, Barry. Yeah, I looked at, I was thinking almost two, because I was even way right of even the blue wind angle.
Yeah, sometimes you get these strange angles.
Mm-hmm.
You keep it the same, or you just add like a hair more, click or something like that, right?
Yeah, I think to get dead center, I could have done two clicks. I did, I still kept it at one, but... I almost did two clicks of left.
Next one's a nice little hole, though. A little rough bump and shit. Nice little final.
On the last hole?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This, okay. Yeah. Same kind of shot here.
Yeah.
Wow, we're not sending it. Is that too much of a crosswind?
There's too many trees.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You can't get through all
Yeah. That is true.
Yeah, you pretty much need, like, a miracle, like, Luke shot this thread through the trees to the tree.
Let's see, power. There we go. Let's see, we need a 3. Let's try this one right here. Sniper? Yeah. APOC sniper? Okay, this is just 1-to-1 here. 3.5, 1.7. Hey, what's up, Todd? Right? Okay, circle drop and 1.7. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
And then we need underpower. Yeah, circle break underpower on the sniper shot. Okay, I'm ready. All right, go.
Okay, ready? Spin. No, I got someone.
I'm spinning. Yeah, too many. There's a lot of people playing right now. It's all right. Yeah, unless you're VPN. You're not on VPN, are you?
No.
Oh, okay.
Normally, I'm not on VPN when I catch you.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Usually, we're on, like, the West Coast server for, like, North America, right?
Okay, blue ring at max. Yep. Okay, let's go half and 3.
perfect shot.
Okay, how far? 3. Okay, right in the range. 348, perfect. And then max and 3. One square through wall. Okay, we gotta look for the funnel here. This is gonna be a glitchy ball guide again.
Not really.
It'd be pretty. Not gonna take too much time if it is. CP. This is just 1-to-1 based off of. Then okay. -0.1 or -0.. Different yardage.
Great shot.
I'm almost in perfect position. One square through. I'm gonna go right there. Plus 10. 7-4. Oh, Smith, just on the edge, dude. Dang.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, very close. Perfect speed. I can't really find that. Is there a sticky spot?
Not really.
No, it's just a funnel. Just a funnel. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. I was going to say, I can't find the sticky spot, you know, but I think I was in the right spot then. All right, well, not too bad. First look.
See how this comes in. Oh, it's just low, left side.
You just barely missed on the edge, too? Yeah, no, just a little bit more than an edge, but... Alright, I don't know what I shot. 14, I guess? Maybe 14 or 15? 14? No, maybe more than that. I had 14 going into that? Maybe 16, I don't know.
Or about, I did 13 on this one, put a bunch of grades. There
you
hit
13. Yeah, you just hit those grades, and then you messed up the spin on the send it.
Yeah. Use a few better balls.
Yeah, 16, okay, that's not a bad round. Much better than a 13.
Should be near the top.
Yeah, second place. He definitely got me on the tiebreaker.
Yeah, tiebreaker. Albatross
16. Oh, he went 17, 16. Yeah. Yeah, I only went 13, 13 in the qualifying. All right, let's go over to the main. All right, what do we got here? All right, let's go back to...
Rocket P3.
Perfect this time on the second shot.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah, just hit that. Yeah, hopefully hit the perfect on that thorn. Okay, 20. Okay, we gotta go over to here. Red ring. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, ready to go.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay,
hit it.
Oh, fuck, I matched up already.
Did you? Dang. Did you get, didn't get John again at all? Never got John again?
No, I got
I got Jay Yak. All right. 7 and 2 and a half. Okay, 348, so we're going to do, this should be fringe check. E210.
Neat shot, 16.
Oh, hey, John. Yeah, 16 on the Debo due to count. What'd you shoot, Jerry, 13?
Yeah,
13 on that one. Yeah, 13 on that one. Yeah, a bunch of greats and.
You hit perfect. You hit perfect. So you should have a solid 15 plus usually, right?
Yeah, I think. Oh, easily, I think, because you should get the two send its. Is there two send its?
No, it's just that one.
Oh, just the one. Okay. Well, this one, I think this. Yeah, I don't think it's too tough to get a 15. Just yeah, but you got yeah. If you hit perfects, you got a good chance at 15s plus. Yeah, put me in second. I don't have the tiebreaker, but put me in second place, plus 3. Into the that one right there.
Oh, I fucking
lifted. Oh, I hit a grate on it. Are you kidding?
Yeah, I just hit the last one of my shot.
Crap. Curse of the main. Yes, ended on 6. Yeah, Jerry just put the wrong spins on it. I got right down to the end of the, right to the beginning of the bear, green on that one. Oh, I can't believe I hit that gray right there. Dang. The main's gonna curse me, dude. I know it.
That's all right.
Gone. I saved the position. I usually try to save the those where I bowl 18 tournaments or par threes.
It's not a bad idea, though. Oh, my opponent hit great too. Maybe it's his main. Okay, I'll be right back, Jerry.
Yeah, no worries.
Quick break for a minute.
Okay, well, let's see if we can get one I didn't get on the other account and see if I can make it up for it on this. I don't think I got two. Let's see if we can drop two.
Yeah, I'll try this one.
Two's tough. Two's tough. Seems like a tough drop, though. All right, quarterback.
Hey, Jesse.
Taking a short break from... Oh, nice. Okay. Chilling here for a minute during your break. Halftime. Let's see. Let's start with... Now, let's just go with this one right here. And then let's go... We need a P1. I have a P14. Yeah, let's go with that guy. P14, okay. 3.74. Okay. And I'll go back in. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Did you drop one?
What's that?
Did you drop one?
No, I
oh, you missed it too? Dang it.
I hit perfect left side.
Oh, you did?
There you are.
Yeah, I got you that time. Oh, you missed on a perfect? Dang. Oh, son of a gun, dude.
It looked good, and then I missed left side. I'm like, oh, I hurt.
Kind of near that rock. Let's go red at 8. Okay, let's try this. When I did the right... Oh, that's what I did last time. I did the curl the wrong way. Let's see if this comes in any better. The right curl on it. Ah, too much. Good. Too much.
Oh, right, too much?
A little too much. Better, though. Better attempt at it, I guess. First period. Well, just first period. Intermission. All right. Even better.
Oh, I made it.
Dang it. Great for the win. Great for the drop. Come on. Nope.
Easy up for free. So Flamingo balls got for free.
Yes.
Yeah, I only have like so many positions, so I gotta save them for like both tournaments.
Alright, didn't drop three either. We can drop three. That'll make up for one. Gotta get a drop here. Make up for one now. Okay, so we're gonna go eight.
Not bad. You get
no, three's not bad. I can just hit perfect on that cat.
Yeah, we get into that little sticky spot. It's pretty
solid. Yes. Yeah. Let's see. We're gonna go E520. Just before it gets clipped, 2-1. And then if I adjust, I gotta make sure I check, make sure I don't adjust in there. OP, or if I do, I put it on. Okay.
I'm ready when you are.
You ready?
Ready to go.
Okay, yep. Hit it.
And guts.
Oh, I got Caesar. Quick.
Yeah, it's either a fast matchup or else we'll match up.
Uh-huh. Yeah, exactly. Yep.
Great shot. Four range.
Oh, is he gonna go too long? Oh, he did go too long.
Yes, sir.
Okay, see if we adjust into any OP here. Nothing there. Oh, it should be good.
Yeah, I adjusted down into 20 plus 24.
Oops. Stick there, ball. Oh, thanks, Samir. Welcome in. 366. I went a little longer that time. Okay. Right in the range. I think I was only at 360 last time. Okay, and then we're going to go P5 landing position, P5 10. How you doing, Samir? How's the day? And then we got to go to 78. Save the opponent.
Perfect road and pretty buggy on the post there.
Plus 11. Minus 0.1. 9 rings. Gosh, dang, I can't hit perfect on that cat, dude.
I hit the same penny great, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, same thing, I guess. It's really like a square to the...
Yeah, oh, gone, man. Player. Yes. Finished my rounds same mostly, Gar. 14. You master, Samir? Master rounds? Yeah, master. I went 16 on the first one, but I haven't got anything. I didn't drop one on this one, so already a shot behind here. And this you this like round. Yeah, I need one of the. Yeah, exactly. Didn't get any of the first three in this round. Let's see this par three though. This one wasn't very good for me on the first try. Or did I drop this one? I don't think I dropped this one.
You dropped it, 8.
Yeah, I dropped 8. I don't think I dropped 4. I think I don't know if I hit perfect on it. I don't remember. No, I think I hit. I think I did hit a great with a precision ball on this one, though. I was trying to find that. This is the one I took too long trying to figure out where the ball guy disappears. That's right.
Well, I guess I'll use this flamingo ball again.
Super close. Yeah, that's how my turns have been. I don't practice either, except for, like, the send-in shots. It's all good. Just a mini, too. Okay, quarterback. How much spin do we need here? Just a couple. Yeah, let's try this conch shell again. Okay, min line just where the ball guy disappeared. Just left, yeah. 2.2, 1.9. Circle break. Oh, yeah, that's the one that's the circle break, right? Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Ready, mate? Oh, I got someone right away.
Oh, I got Philip. Right after you got somebody. We're good.
No, at least we're getting that path matchup stuff.
So. Yeah, yes. Yeah, exactly. Not spinning forever. That's how a lot of my turns have been lately, Samir. Lots of, even with perfects, I've been getting lots of edge burns and stuff and no drops. This is probably my best, that's been my best round in a long time and master the first round today. Been a while since I've gotten a better than a 14 on 9 holes. I got a 15. A 15 on, I think, last full tournament on one on the front nine, one round. Oh, that's not even close. And into the row. All right.
Ready, bud.
Time for save.
Let's see if it finds the funnel, anyways. Oh, I found. Oh.
even in the right spot. I don't know. 7-4 is 5. Same. I hit great again. What the freak?
I almost
oh my gosh. I almost did too. I almost dropped. I came in on the right with a great man.
I stopped right in front of the cup, just to the right, the other great boss. I thought I was going to go in, and it was so close to going in.
A conch shell. Conch shells were first ball for me.
Yeah, it's a Sydney ball from my main. I used that Sydney ball in position 3. I hit great stupid every all the time.
I still kind of find that spot again. I was like, maybe it's after. I couldn't find it before spins. I was like, oh, maybe I need to add spins, and then I couldn't find it. Then I had to. Yeah, it's before spins.
I just try to get it so it's in that
dark green square, centered. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And as soon as I get it into that spot, then I'll put my spin.
Then you're good. Oh, okay.
I really don't look for it to like disappear, because it's hard unless you're like right on that spot. So looking for that for your
that specific. Yeah, it takes too long, and you might not find it. Yeah.
Yeah. So when you look for your ball guy to be pointed into that dark row, then you're
good enough.
You're in that spot.
Okay.
Hey, this one's not one where you gotta hit perfect.
Yeah, this is a good. I didn't drop this one either. I hit everything on the back. I hit like I must have hit everything in the last six hole, 6, 7, 8, 9, like 3 drops. Yeah, I didn't drop this one either.
This one's a good one. It sounds like me hit perfect on that sniper.
Yeah, this is a good shot right here. I didn't hit perfect on it though. Okay, we need rock this time, right? Rock and sniper. Okay, P3 win 4. Oh, I can just use Kingslayer. Oh yeah, just Kingslayer, yeah. Okay, clear by the rough. 1-1, and then okay, this is the one we got to 2, and then 4, and then change it 2.5, 4. Drive distance. Okay, we gotta look at drive distance. P20. Okay, let me get back in there. All right, you ready?
Yeah. There you go.
Rock sniper and king. Okay, yep, go.
Okay. But
me too. I'm just spinning this time.
Got you, man.
Might be able to match up. There we go. That's, we know that's the trick. When that happens, we get it. Yep. If that happens, we get it like every time. Oh, we want red ring touching the fairway. That will help too. Okay.
Yeah, you put your spin, red ring touching the fairway until your ball guy goes through.
I was just looking more at ball guy through the hole. I wasn't paying attention to the rings at all. That'll help too. I'll make sure it's through the hole at the right distance, I think. .298 again?
Should be.
.299. 298.
I think a perfect is always 298, I think.
This is a min line, right? Yeah, min line.
Yeah.
Right there. Clear ring. Min. Okay.
Perfect shot. All right, we're gonna be right on top of each other. Yep.
Okay.
2 and 4. Yep. We're like right by each other. Red ring touching. Yeah, like that. There you go. Okay. Right through the hole. Yeah, that's perfect. So we are at right at mid distance, huh? Yeah. You gotta remember the old P too.
Perfect.
There you go. Come on, get in there. We need some drops. Get this one.
It's fucking not our
style. No. Dang.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even look at wind angle tweak.
I guess there is a wind angle. Yes, there
is. There's a minus 0.1 and plus 0.1.
That would have been a minus 4. Right there, that looks good. And then 4 and 2.5. Well, it's based off that tree.
Yeah, you're in the minus
blue.
Plus point one.
Oh, I hit great on it too. Dang.
I'm here. Catch
again. Yeah, maybe. Looks pretty good.
Catch the funnel. Yeah, it's in the funnel.
Short, dude.
A couple more clicks of OP.
Yeah, I don't know if I even had. I don't know if I had enough OP. I don't know if I did have enough on it.
Nice, but it caught the funnel still.
It did. Yeah, I don't know if I had enough. I don't know if I went into circle break. Oh, I was supposed to. Well, if I went into circle break, that would have been good.
Yeah, it was just before circle break.
Yeah, I might have went into circle break. Still wasn't enough. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Gitters? Dang it, dude. Can't get anything.
Oh.
Well, let's get some. Let's get this send a shot this time. All right, so we got to move above 16, push up, then rings, then pull back, max and max. Okay. All right.
Hey, Gitters.
E5 win. What's my crappiest? How much? Is this a crappy... Yeah, plus one, I might use that. There's one that's even worse than that, isn't there? Maybe I've used it all. And there was another P510 that's like a basic needle speed. Maybe I used them all. All right, we're going to use this one then. Only a plus one. Summer ball. Got enough side spin.
Your slice.
Yeah, exactly. We don't need to hit perfect. Yeah. Okay, so APOC 7, we're only doing 14 and a half rings this time.
Hey, David.
14 and a half, and then... Okay, 6 and 2. Push up, then 14 and a half. Pull back, depending on wind angle. I gotta look at APOC 7, middle numbers. Max. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Hey, David.
Your thoughts?
Nope, I got Mike.
Yeah, I got somebody quick too. 6-2. Push, adjust, push up, move rings, pull back. Two rings. We're going to be blue. So 18 at blue is 2.5. At 14.5. Just push back a little bit. Oh, where'd I go?
You put left.
Too long.
Put right thing.
I put right, but I'm way right. I went
left
long.
Left spin. That's what I did in the other account.
Did I do wrong spin?
You need left spin, not right.
Oh, is the thing wrong then?
Oh no, you're doing. Oh no, never mind. You're doing commies.
Yeah. Yeah, Tom, I was going to say, I think I did the right spin. The same spins I did on...
The shot I'm doing is left spin.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I flew. Back bunker. Speed. 30, minus 30. Back bunker. I went right over the green into the back bunker.
Where are we at here? Yeah, let's just do that. Oh, a little early. Great shot.
Nice on. I get my bunker save. Pretty close.
For the save. Oh, not even close. Oh, no drops on this one, dude. He couldn't even get the send it on that one.
God damn it. Same. I said a fucking great. I should have fucking adjusted for a great.
I know. All right, well, we got to finish strong then. Now we got to really finish strong. 7, 8, 9.
Going for it. Goodness. You need to drop it, everything on the way in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And go from a 16 to a 12.
That usually how it goes.
It does. Especially with my main.
Yeah, they give you one good round and you got one really shit around.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Can't miss, and then you can't drop anything. All right, let's go back to rock, and then we're going to switch to that. Yep. All right, same ball, Kingslayer again. Where are you? Right there. Yeah, we're going to be a plus 11, P020. All right, tell me when you're ready.
Right, there you go.
All right, hit it.
Did it.
Go. In. Yep.
Nuts. Oh, my gosh. Dilly dilly.
Dilly dilly. And I got rusty too. Six and three at plus 11. Blue ring, yeah. Jerry's always ready. That's the one we were like three rings short last time.
This one looks a little better range.
You're like 373.
Just into range.
What'd you get?
371.
Okay, you're right on. So you should be
really
plus five or plus six.
It looks like this guy's going to try to send a position in the winner. I have a feeling my opponent's going to hit some trees.
8.5 again. One ball right in circle. Okay, perfect on the way. I did enough OP, but not too much. .372, beautiful. Okay, now we need to go P320. And slider. There we go. All right, put this one down.
It's me, yeah.
Great shot. Splash, baby. Bottom of the cup. Beautiful.
I like a while by the point he's a position luminary to hit to.
Plus five. Hit
King Slayer too.
Oh, early. Okay, P5 min line. All right. Back to quarterback. Ugh. Missing all the thorn. Missed both thorn shots too now. Dang. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, we need quarterback. Okay, let's just go with that ball first. Two left, 4.5. Yeah, that'll work. And then...
happy I'll get this whole tournament.
Okay, that'll work. And a half and two. Okay, tell me when you're ready.
Ready to go.
All right, let's go.
Okay, I'm in.
Dots. Nope, I got Jaguar. Man, let's see about right there. Yeah, we're just, let's go in there, and 82, okay, let's try that. Perfect shot. Nope, missed that one too. Right on the edge on that one. See if I can get this one. Hey, thanks, Jules.
Let's see where this goes. Hey, Jules.
If he'll drop
it. Oh, man. I didn't need to see clicks of right. Nice on. Just done no clicks.
No clicks, yeah.
And I missed by two clicks, and I missed by pretty much two couple of clicks.
Yeah, that's the worst. Yeah, missed by what you'd... what you added. Cool. Yeah.
Yeah. I swear I was in the red. Might be on a hair of yellow, but still I would need it. Great shot. I actually had no change. It was yellow. See, we can drop it out when you finish our rounds.
I need it. I need it, man. Miss both thorn shots. Send it and go right on that one.
Yeah, hold one hurts. Like,
it does. I know.
And then, yeah, both of us missing that send it, defend it, Albie.
Yep.
We gave away a couple easy strokes there.
Okay, what is this? P0-20 again? Yeah. Yeah, there's, I mean, those are two easy ones. One and the send it. And then even that other thorn shot's pretty simple, man. I just can't hit grades on both thorns simple. This round. All right, let's see. We're going to go with... circle, yeah, that landing position, ball guy just through the hole in the funnel. Okay, let's see if we can try this. All right, ready?
Yep. Okay, all going right. In
now.
Oh, I got Jaguar.
Oh, you got the guy I just played. All right.
So why are you getting the guy I played with your toes?
I got jammers. Yeah, that would have been funny. Okay, 30% of blue in the rough on this time. I'm out there. All right, where do we go with this one? Okay, around 347.
347 plus?
Yeah, I was right at 347. Should be all right there, and then...
Yeah. You'll just be on the high end of your main position.
Yeah, I'll probably be right at 11 or 12. Probably right at max.
Yeah, I'll probably be around the same.
1 to 1 minus 0.1. I gotta remember circle break under power. Max on 3. Well, let's see. I don't know if a 16, I don't know if that will hold for a top 10 or not. That would be nice.
It all depends on the bracket.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Yeah. Some it might. Some it probably will. Others won't.
Yeah.
Oh, man. My opponent's in a bad spot. He might have a shot, though, actually. Okay, max and 3. 3 right, yeah. All right, right there. Minus point, so let's try 7-3. 7-3 for the win. For the only drop of the round.
Okay, come on, get in there. There we go. Bam. Got it.
Oh, yeah, perfect. Come on, I need it too. Double bams to finish the stream. No. My opponent. On the edge. Ah, shoot.
My opponent's in this bunker way back here, so he's pretty happy I got it. Thanks, David.
Nice, yeah, nice drop, Jerry. Very nice way to finish it. What'd you shoot on that one? What'd you shoot on this one?
I think this one's 15.
15, nice. Oh my gosh, from a 16 to a 12, dude. No drops. Oh, the freaking main, dude. Choke City on the main account.
My main and my junior had to do 14 on this one, 14. Better. It's
like fifth right now.
Top is 18.
Oh, well, top 100. I don't know if it'll even be enough to get. Yeah, probably won't be your top 70.
Yeah, you might get Luminary and Kingmakers instead of Kingslayer.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a bad one. Done that before. I know, man. Can't believe I was a smidge. I think I was a smidge late on both thorn shots that round two.
Yeah, I can't believe I missed the whole one of the perfect left on the left side.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right.
So where the fuck is your opponent?
I have no idea. I don't know if he can. He might save it though. Hit a perfect. Nice save.
Behind a rock. Oh, he said he saved it from behind a rock.
He did.
Excuse me, you had that precision on. All right, Nate. Thanks for having me on.
Yeah, I'm glad you were able to get on. I didn't know when you were going to be around, so I'm glad I caught you at a good time.
Yeah, I just started when I finished off the first two. I was just about to start.
See if I dropped already.
Your weekly?
No, in the last one. No, I'm still sitting second. Oh. So a lot of people play. There's quite a bit of people that played. Yeah, still a long ways.
Yeah, you know, look for guys that are like halfway through. They have to read the score, but
let's see. Oh, the Z. No, I think I'll finish. Perfect. I'll finish first on this account. Shouldn't be no problem making it. Yeah, I'll finish first place on this one for the weekly. Yeah. 720 million to 6 million. No danger. Okay. No danger at all there. All right, we'll do it. I guess we could. Yeah, let's do. We'll do T13 again tomorrow.
Yeah.
Give me back up another week. Right, what's that?
We'll talk to you later. How's doing, everybody?
You got what to do?
What's up?
What'd you say? You got what?
I got my day tomorrow is pretty open, so.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I should be around, play some more tour play and stuff.
Yeah, just fire me off at PM. Let me know or someone.
Okay. All right. Cool.
We now be in Discord.
All right, that'll work. All right, everybody. Yeah, good luck on your rounds. Have a great weekend. See you tomorrow.